Wake up, everybody, no more sleeping in bed. No more back thinking, time for thinking ahead. The world has changed so very much from what it used to be. There's so much hatred, war and poverty. Oh, wake up.
You don't call nobody. So if somebody broke in your house right now, you won't call nobody.
I would hide.
You would hide? Well, if somebody broke in my house, I'm calling the cops.
That would be
great. Right? Like if somebody shoots one of your friends, like you're not just gonna sit there and be like, man, I don't like the cops, I ain't gonna call them. Right? You're gonna call the cops. So the point of today is so we can get some different perspectives. Right? It's like even the judge is coming. I used to not like judges because the judge that I had made me get a 2-5 instead of a 2-4 because he didn't want to accept my plea. So like now in my head, I don't like judges. Then I started meeting different types of judges and started realizing everybody's not like that. Right? So there's this thing called perspective. And when our perspective changes, our mind can open up and our life can change. Because believe it or not, a lot of times judges, police officers, DAs, they don't have time, they're too busy, or they don't care enough to even come in. Right? Because the stuff we hear about them, guess what? They hear stuff about us. Right? Kids in the community are bad, we're all gang members, shooters, all the fights at the schools and stuff like that. They hear that. Right? So now they get to see our perspective. Whereas like we're all not like that. Right? Because by raising hands, choke. Next one I'm taking. By raising hands, who in here are leaders? Like in this city, in this community?
No,
okay, everybody is. Like the fact that you guys are in here shows that you're a leader. Because remember what I said when we was down in Baltimore? Like I'm not asking you guys to be perfect. I'm not asking you guys if you see your friend doing something dumb to go stop him. But what I am asking is you're not part of that problem. Right? And what I learned is if you're not part of the problem, then you're good. But what happens is for some reason we always find a way to make ourselves part of the problem. So we got a couple more kids coming, and then we got those adults coming as well. It's gonna be an open panel, we're gonna start at 10. So that's like 18 minutes. We are gonna do one thing before we start. We're gonna do one thing before we start. I'm gonna get everybody a piece of paper. I want you to write one thing that you one perspective that you have towards the judicial system. I don't care if it's like police officers, like you can write, I was taught not to trust them. I don't care if it's judges, where it's like, it could be good, it could be bad. Like, I was taught to trust them, I was taught not to trust them, I was taught to talk to them. Whatever you want to put, I want you to put your perspective on a piece of paper. Got it? Everybody got it? 2 minutes, 2 minutes. I'm going to read three. Afterwards, the goal is, right? Afterwards, the perspective that you have now, afterwards changes. All right, so. All right, so the first one right here says, I think they are all very hard workers and a lot of the stuff they do is helpful. Yeah, I don't have names. All these are random, so I don't know who it was. Oh, you wrote names.
They're hard workers.
Yep. One says, I say hi to cops and they say hi back. I like that.
That's
edgy. Oh. It's supposed to be a secret.
Anonymous.
This one says, I don't want to talk to cops. I run away from them. I might call them in danger. Cops don't care about us.
We're going to work on that.
Yep. And One more says, I like that they help when we get in trouble. Alright, so it is important to have these different perspectives, right? Because whether, like I said, there is no right or wrong answer. It's your perspective, it's your opinion. The goal is to get a bunch of different perspectives to help you shape and form your perspective, right? Because if all you have is your viewpoint and your opinions, like, the world is too big to just think like you think. So you have to be open and willing to accept different opinions and perspectives. So without further ado, I'll start on this end. This is Officer Farmer. Everybody say, good morning, Officer Farmer.
Good morning, Officer Farmer.
This is Officer Madden. This is Officer Madden.
Good morning, Officer Madden.
This is Commissioner Morgan.
Good morning, Commissioner Morgan.
This is Attorney Williams.
Good morning, Attorney Williams.
Good morning.
Good morning.
This is the District Attorney Dave Sunday. District Attorney Sunday.
Good morning, District Attorney Sunday.
This is Judge Kraft.
Good morning, Judge Kraft.
And this is the mayor, Mayor Helfrich.
Good morning, Mayor Helfrich.
So before we get started,